Hey, this is Steven from the Legit PC, and welcome back to my review sessions here. This is the extra footage for Rising Storm 2 Vietnam. So we're going to go ahead and numb this around and jump into maybe something that's slightly not close to filled. Lowest ping here as always, so you get the best server. Ah, there we go. Sweet. Okay. So again, as you know, this is going to be a 30-minute gameplay session with... I'm going to mute my mic here in a second. And so you guys will enjoy the gameplay from there. And we'll do 30 minutes of gameplay. So go ahead and enjoy. I've turned my volume all the way up in-game. And also, I have everybody muted. So go ahead and enjoy. I'll see you guys in 30 minutes.
Scout, report in.
Assault rifle.
anti-air defenses are active. Scout, report in. Enemy is running out of time. Scout, report in. Anti-air defenses are active.
In the bottom left, that was a hook kick.
report in.
Okay, done gone. That's good luck now.
The map is very, very biased towards the Vietnamese or the Axis party, I guess you could say. It's very, very difficult to get that A point, but once you do get that A point, it kind of just falls from there. This is very, very low latency, so let's go ahead and keep here, and that's where the Americas take off of that landing pad. We definitely had some interesting stuff that game with the explosions and stuff. You could really see that this is second to none as far as its visual and its visual effects and sound design. Really, it feels, you know, that explosion right there with the napalm, that was pretty intense. So it's pretty sweet. I really don't know anything about this thing, how this works. Oh, there we go. Okay. That one's pretty cool. I'll try that one, I guess. I played that one, I don't remember this one. Yeah, I don't know anything about how this works. I just play the game. I don't know anything about this map thing. Sure. This is a different faction as far as the Vietnamese, so... United States Army. Alright, so we are attacking, and also there are some custom maps too that are developed, and you could actually download in-game. You just join the server and it'll automatically download the map for you, and you can play on that server. It's super cool. Some of my favorite maps are community maps. Alright, so we are going to play as the Vietnamese last game. So basically we played as the Allies for two games during the review and not. So let's go ahead and play as the Axis. And match starting in 16 seconds. So I'll go ahead and mute my mic. Enjoy the gameplay.
Rằng lại đất nước của chúng ta.
Scout, report in. We are taking Alpha. Taking Bravo!
Before I shot the guy up.
Scout, report in.
Thank you.
Dyer's defenses are active. Barraging bout. Take cover. We are taking Bravo! Report in. We are taking Bravo!
80% for some reason it stops. I don't know why it does that. Oh, it worked then. Okay.
Return to the combat area. Anti-air defenses are attacked. Capture an ability soon or we lose. We are taking Bravo. Scout, report in. We are taking Bravo. Return to the combat area.
But it's still in my squad tunnel, so.
We are taking Bravo. We are taking Bravo! Return to the combat area! We are taking Bravo!
There. Oh, and also, yeah, you can hear the characters. Well, it looks like that might be it for us.
Scout, report in.
And obviously, we're at 30, almost 35 minutes already. So at the 26 second mark, that's pretty much it. Well, we're rushing the point to see what happens. Ooh, some guy had a shotgun somewhere.
Barraging bout. Take cover.
15 seconds. Yeah, I'll make it good. Alright, so basically, this has been Steven from the Legit PC.
We are taking Bravo! No time left. Keep attacking.
This video? Oh, we're in overtime. Rising Storm 2 Vietnam. Go ahead and check out this game. Hopefully at some point I could do the Green Army Men edition also, or the DLC, I guess. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'm gonna upload this right now, and I'll see you guys later for more reviews. I have another game probably next weekend that I'm gonna review, and so stay tuned for that. Thanks for watching. Take it easy. Peace.